Yeti has been rampaging around our home, but we've managed to trap him by shutting all the doors. If you talk to the other brothers, they will open the gates and guide you to him.
Even though I'm a vegetarian, I think you should torch that Yeti. He's pretty tough, though. In fact, I'm not sure you're up to it. I thought the Yeti was tougher than that. I guess he was all bark. Ruff, ruff! Anyway, I was just guarding our sacred talisman to make sure the Yeti didn't eat it.